It's a really entertaining 2.5 hours that you can't fail to enjoy.